Get the most advanced task management app with the new Feature Pack 3 for Android. It makes My Life Organized even more flexible, intuitive, and powerful. First, MLO3 offers one of the most outstanding elements of Android UI, Promoted Action Button. Tap once to perform the primary action, which is adding task now. Long tap to see more actions. In the settings, you can add the most frequently used ones. For example, add project. Look, now you can long tap and add a project right from the task list screen. Similarly, with a long tap, you can place the most common actions to the toolbar. It's now your space for tools you access regularly. We've much enhanced the multi-select option. You can now select several tasks from any branch and mark them complete or incomplete, skip occurrences, and even edit properties. For example, set contexts to all selected tasks at once. Fast and efficient. Editing tasks is now much more optimized as well. You can choose which properties to show on the screen by default, hide properties that are not in use for the task at the moment, expand the list of all available properties, or get back to your custom property list, just as you wish. In MLO3 for Android, we've made input parsing for adding to inbox smarter than ever. From now on, you can type in all your task information with your natural language for it to be parsed into a task with the ready-made properties like dates, contexts, or reminders. You may also like to use voice input in widget. For example, you simply say, "Hang pictures tomorrow, context home," and it will create a task. Voice-to-text options don't stop there, because now MLO can work with Google Assistant. Just say the keywords, "Okay, Google, take a note," followed by the task details. And here it is. You didn't even have to touch your device. And that's not the full list of improvements. MLO3 for Android also comes with text tags, flags and widget, fingerprint to secure your profile, and many other cool things that help you keep everything under control. Check out our blog and website for more details.